So I think you guys are all familiar with The Sims 2, The Sims series. If you're not, I don't know why the fuck. I don't know if you live under a rock or what, but you're missing out on something good. And I want to make a quick little video because I want to try to see if I could get this out there. Like, just so that people could become more aware of this. Because I think a lot of people, I don't know if a lot of people actually care. Well, probably a good amount of people, because I know The Sims 2 is really popular. I wanted to make a video hoping that EA might see this. Now, people are like, what the fuck is the darkest day for The Sims 2? I think it should be pretty obvious. The darkest day, The Sims 2, basically, the day that you can't play the shit anymore. I wanted to try to prevent that, making a video, letting people know, hey, system requirements, because I'm getting a lot of CDs that I have that came out probably like late 90s, early 2000s. So I got some CDs from the early 2000s that I find I'm putting into Windows 7 and them shits don't work no more. And a lot of ones from the late 90s. So I'm realizing, all right, it's only a matter of time now before that things like The Sims 2, maybe even The Sims 1, I don't even know what's going on with The Sims 1, before the system requirements thing, the minimum requirements shit, start fucking people and basically fucking people the wrong way. So Windows 10 is the latest Windows, right? Which I'm way behind in terms of shit with updating my PC. I don't even need it. Windows 7, that's real good for me. I don't really need Windows 10, but Windows 10 now... I'm looking at it like, if I got CDs from the early 2000s, matter of fact, it's not early 2000s, it's late 90s. If I got CDs from the late 90s that are starting to not work, it's only a matter of time before the early 2000s stuff is not working on Windows 10. So I wanted to make a video for people to try to, I don't know, like, get out there to EA in advance, that if they could try to, like, prevent or, like, hook something up with Microsoft or Apple to where it's that The Sims 2 and possibly The Sims 1, if you guys like The Sims 1 that bad. I know The Sims 2 was one that was mostly the hottest. Sims 2 came out in 2004. If people could try to get it out there to them that, you know, the next Windows possibly might not run The Sims 2. They might need to put, like, a patch out on the website or something. I was thinking maybe they would do that so that when that whichever Windows and whichever Mac operating system comes out, it's not running it, they could just put it on and people could download it, something like that, like a patch for it. It wouldn't be a patch, but like some type of update to where is that minimum requirements thing will work, and then people would not be able to play The Sims 2, because Sims 2 is a really, really good selling game. And I don't think it'd be fair if that people can't play it no more just because it's all old, and then they might... Or they could remaster it, matter of fact. You know what? I don't know. They could either remaster or they could do this idea that I got. But I want to make a video basically on it before anything happens, because shit happens to a lot of games and a lot of companies. They usually don't care, but I think that because of The Sims 2 sold like millions of copies, best-selling game, that, you know, they might care. They might have to do something for the main game or the expansion packs. I don't know how they do it, but just... don't let The Sims 2 die out. You don't want The Sims 2 to die out. You feel me? People love that shit. I don't like The Sims 4. The Sims 3, that was awesome. The Sims 1, I don't know how they do for that. But, you know, just trying to put that out there in advance. So, yeah, that's it. I'm going to see you guys later. Next video, I got really good videos coming up. Really, more of like serious topics coming up. So I'm going to see you guys with that. Peace. Avatar Aang and it's freezing, and I don't know treason, but was I'm button feelings and lies. The heat is deceptive, my breathing is shy. In this sheet of ice, my body is